What's up, everyone? Welcome to a game called Gizmo. Today we're going to try to do an achievement where I have to beat the level in under a minute. Let's give it a try. Step that jump. You can actually jump to the second one. I thought I messed it up. Oh, I'm kind of messing it up. There we go. Somehow I got up there. That was beautiful. Yeah, that's exactly how you want to do it. I'm not sure how I should do this part. Oh my gosh, I messed up. I haven't really practiced the aim yet, so I might mess up there. I want to land on that guy's head. Didn't quite work. That's not how I want to do it. I spent a lot of time there. Hopefully I can make it up here. We'll see. Nice.
Attention all robots in Arctic baseball. I will be practicing my messages with the humans around. So don't disturb me. Otherwise, I will have to venture the punishment box.
I'm doing worse. I still might make it under a minute, let's see. I wish it showed the time. Jump over that wall. What was that? Oh my gosh. That was terrible. That. This is the best way. I wasn't fast enough. Yeah, I ran out of time. Let's try it again. A few mistakes back there. Let's see. That'll cost me. Yeah, I don't think I'll make it this time. Pretty fun game for it being free. Oh. game isn't very long. Once you complete it, this one level, that's it. Oh, I made it! I didn't think I was gonna make it. Nice. The door is just closing on me. I think I need to do a rolling jump. Nope, that wasn't it. That's hard. Nope. I think I have to jump to that wall. Man, just off by just a little bit. Don't make me fire my big rockets at you. Gosh, you can't do it. These rockets are incredibly efficient at destroying things. Unlike those prototype impulses that are incredibly efficient. Why am I so bad? I swear I've heard this voice actor before. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad.
Robot has been spotted in Arctic base 4. Deal with it.
I can't even get the second jump. How long am I gonna be here? Jeez. Jeez Louise, it took forever. Where am I going? This way?
Attention. I need some robots who are trained to shoot down blimps. Needed in Africa Solar Farm 7.
I don't know. I guess I'm supposed to jump way over there. Oh my gosh. How far am I going? Is that the end?
In order to increase efficiency, we will no longer organize
the gosh, can't believe it.
Family trees. Instead, we will be using family pie charts.
Am I going this way? Cause I don't know. What? I don't know where I'm going. I guess to that building.
The pneumatic pipes are used for transporting bots to where they are needed. They are not used for dumping gorilla corpses.
So you can skip this one. Jump to the second one. And do that. Such a pain to do this part.
I don't understand. We used pie graphs at every opportunity. I even have a pie graph for how right I am. Look, it's just a big circle. A big red circle.
Oh my gosh. Oh, there are platforms up there. I'm curious. I don't know if this is gonna take me anywhere. Oh! Might be able to skip over to the next one. Alright. Am I done yet? Jeez. Where am I going? I'm done with that one. Alright, so the last achievement I need to do is break every box and every drone. Is there one back here? I don't remember. There is a beacon way over here. We have repurposed the Arctic as a current manufacturing plant for the Earth servers that control raw data on the planet. These servers have many gigabytes of storage. How many gigabytes, you ask? A whopping 100! This is the future, folks. There's a beacon on the side of that head. No. Can I go this way? Yes, I can. Okay, I'm fine. I got it screwed up there. What? What was that? There's a beacon way over there. I forgot about. I think there's two here, actually.
Attention, attention, Africa Solar Farm 7. I don't know if they're alliance on the blimp. Ignore them and get back to work.
There's one up here.
Attention, I need some robots who are trained to shoot down blimps.
Oh, there it is.
In Africa Solar Farm 7.
Nice. What am I missing? Missing one. I don't know. I left one somewhere. I don't think I can get back up though. It's like I might have left one right there. Can I get back up though? Maybe. Yep, I'm dead. That's where I missed it. I'm wondering if I have to do everything over again. Thank you. Might have to go back and do it all over again. I have a feeling I do. So the enemies respawn. Let's just go back and see. Oh, I don't have to destroy everything back here after the checkpoint. So maybe that's it? I just have to destroy these. Set. Okay, it's taking me longer than it should. Actually enjoying this game. Ooh, that was scary. All the way down here. I didn't miss anything, did I? Nice. I'm done. Alright, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.